Okay, if you're wondering why I'm crying, I am so happy right now. I finally got to talk to my brother over the phone after 3 years that I heard his voice. He told me he loves me and misses me, and I'm so happy to hear that. I hope he comes home soon.